Hi, it's Linda from homeschooling6.com, and today I wanted to share with you my faith journal by Leslie Monroe. And this one, there's another one that I have a video for. So this one also used the SOAP method: scripture, observation, application, and prayer. And about every sixth page, there's a coloring page. Speak the truth in love. Attitude is a reflection of your heart. So there you go. A peek inside my faith journal. Thank you for watching and have a great day.